Millie, here's how it works. We have 9 mystery boxes containing objects no one has ever seen before, okay? On your turn, you pick a box, take out the object, and describe it to your opponent.
Can I sit down?
Yes, please.
Oh, my... You're not even ready for this.
No. Are you... Really?
No.
You take... You have to describe what's in the box, okay. Put it out there, and then I and you decide if we're telling the truth, I can't even look at you, or if we're lying, okay?
All right.
Are you already playing right now? I'm in your head right now.
I don't even know if you know what I'm thinking right now.
Yeah, I totally do. You have no clue. You ready to go first?
Oh, my God.
That's the way I talk. That's the way I talk to you.
It was berating me.
It was, right? All right, Bud, you're up first, so you can pick the first box. Which one? 4.
One. He was so passionate.
Yeah, he was very passionate about 4.
All right.
All right. This could be a hint right here.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, it would look like it was a little light.
No, I've just got huge guns. Huge guns.
Huge guns. All right, bud.
Okay.
Yep.
Okay.
All right.
The music. All right. Jimmy. Mm-hmm. This almost looks like a children's play set, kind of, you know, something that a child would play with. And it's a Demogorgon from the show, a toy Demogorgon painting. E.T.
A children's play set?
Yep. Yeah. Yep.
What does that mean again?
I don't know. It's up for interpretation.
Children's
and
play set.
It's painting,
interesting thing to say.
Painting E.T. with my eyeshadow palette from Florence by Mills.
Oh, now I know, yes, I know I love Florence.
Yes.
I know your makeup line. Exactly. I know your makeup line, yes.
And that's what he's doing.
E.T.
With a makeup brush, it seems.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. E.T. And you've seen the movie E.T.?
I don't know, have I?
You're very young.
Am I?
No, you actually, I know how old you are. Yes, you are young. But have you you've seen E.T. before? You loved it?
Loved it.
Yeah. You got what characters love in E.T.?
E.T. himself.
Yeah, I know. But there's other characters in there, right? How about the boy?
Loved the boy.
Yeah, what was his name?
Elliot.
You do know E.T.
Or do I? Did I just read a synopsis before I came out here?
So you have a child's play set is what threw me. That makes no sense to me, because a child's
play
set.
Well, do you have children, Jimmy?
Yes. They don't have play sets.
They don't have toys.
They don't have toys. Toys
are
not
real.
Toys are banned from the house. Toys are banned from the house, only books. A child play set, to me, it seems like a swing set or something. That's a play set, but...
No, I mean like a toy, almost. Mm. You know, something that you go, yeah. Oi, oi, you know.
Yeah, a toy, and then it's a painting of a Demogorgon, E.T. Too many details. I'm gonna say, Millie Bobby Brown, you lie.
Ew.
Oh, my gosh, are you kidding me? You go, come on. You're good, you know how to act. Come on, what am I talking about? Why mess with the best? Why mess with the best? I'm sorry. I of course you're gonna be a good actor. Which one, guys?
I'm gonna put my E.T. For later. I'm gonna
Okay.
You can put it. I'm here with you.
Okay. All right. Here we go.
Uh-huh.
Oh, my goodness.
Go, tell me.
It is. It's like a child's play set. It is a bowl full of Chef Boyardee.
What's that?
I don't know how to describe it. Pasta.
Okay.
Yeah. It's a bowl of Chef. I should have said that, but
yeah.
it's Chef Boyardee because the can is next to it. It's a canned food in America.
Oh, okay.
Canned
from England.
Pasta. Sorry, you're from England, yes?
Yeah.
Yes, and in that bowl is a head that looks to me like Elon Musk. Elon Musk head in a Chef Boyardee. So it's like pasta with Elon Musk's head.
Okay.
Heads.
Heads.
Yes, like floating.
Multiple different heads.
Floating, like,
How many?
4.
4. I know you are lying.
How?
Because you're horrible at it.
are you talking about? Are you sure?
I'm positive. I don't want to ask any more questions. I know this is
No, ask me one more.
Okay, fine. I'll ask you one more question. What shape pasta is it, Jimmy?
I was lying. You won. You knew. It's just spaghetti and meatballs, baseballs. I thought maybe you could smell the pasta, so then I started to try to make something up, and I messed up.
You got nervous. You got really nervous.
I did, right?
And soon, you know what it gave, just for future reference? It's when, just want to make you, as soon as I asked how many heads, you just went straight for four. When you just should have taken one more look at how many Elon Musk heads were in that bowl.
Yeah, exactly, and really count four.
Well, anyways.
Four. That's
lies. It's my turn now.
Yes, it's your turn, yes. Saying eight. Five is the one. Okay.
Did that scare you?
Yeah, it did a little bit. Woke me up. Okay, here we go.
All right.
Okay, because the first one was not a lie. So I figured, well, maybe this one you're going to probably think of something. Or the pressure's on your face is getting red. So you're probably thinking
about... It's just my blush. Okay. It is a croc.
Yep.
Sandal kind of shoe.
I know what a croc is.
I don't know. You didn't know what a children's playset was, so.
Okay, yeah, I'm sorry, thank you. Yes,
yeah, cool. Stuffed with pasta, spaghetti pasta, cooked, and it's going through the holes of the croc. Mm-hmm. And there's a watermelon-flavored Sour Patch Kid in drowning, really, in the spaghetti.
Now, how would you know it's watermelon-flavored?
Because they're green on the bottom, and they're one of my favorites, actually. Hmm. I eat them on set quite...
How did you see the bottom if he's drowning in the...
No, I see it. I can see it from the top. From the top angle, I see it's green.
Okay.
And also, spaghetti is quite, you know, thin, so I can see through the spaghetti.
Oh, I know spaghetti, because I was just lying about it.
I know. Yeah. I know.
So you're saying two spaghettis? That's... What are the odds of choosing two spaghettis?
I don't know. Ask your writers.
Oh, you're good. You're good. I'm gonna say you're telling the truth. Yeah. Oh, gosh! You're so good! You're so good. Wait, can I try it? One more?
One more.
Yeah, here we go. My man, three right there. Yeah, look. So light, oh my gosh, it's like there's nothing in it. But there might be, who knows?
You're so red.
Oh my goodness, it's just awesome. You ready to get into this world?
I don't know, am I?
I mean my brain.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. See what I saw? Do you want to see? Maybe I'll take my time a little bit on this one.
All right.
Is my acting getting better?
No.
It's a baseball hat. Mm. But one that holds the drinks. And one drink, you know those baseball hats like beer?
No, I've never been to a baseball game.
Oh my gosh.
Is it where they drink the beer through the straws?
Yes. One, instead of beer though, one is Pepto-Bismol. And one is... One is... what is that? I learned from the best, bud. One is... hot sauce.
What kind?
I wear my glasses, of course, but I can tell by the bottle that is... sriracha.
Sriracha mayo or just regular sriracha?
Regular sriracha.
Uh-huh. This is what I'm gonna say. I'm gonna say it is a partial lie. I think you are telling the truth in some places, but I think that I've got you on this hat. I don't think it's this kind of hat. You've accepted my suggestion far too quickly.
Yeah.
I don't believe that it's one of those beer hats.
Yeah, how could you? How could it be?
I don't know. You tell me.
That's the game. So you have to make the choice.
You lie!
You think I lie? Oh, I tell the truth.
No!
Yeah! Redeem myself! I redeem myself! Millie Bobby Brown, everybody! I'm so happy. I redeemed myself. Always great to see you.
So good to see you.
And thank you for playing that game. And you taught me a little acting lesson.
There you go.
That was it. From the best. I love it. I want to talk about Stranger Things.
Yeah.
First half of season 4, volume 1, premieres May 27th on Netflix. Everyone freaking out.
Yeah.
I'm so excited. How would you describe this season? What's happening with Eleven?
My gosh, what isn't happening with Eleven? I think what the main part and the slogan of this storyline is it's the beginning of the end, and we really have to dig deep into her beginning and how she became who she is with the people around her and how to gain that autonomy and become this woman on her own. So this storyline this season really digs into that.
Yeah. Oh good, we get some answers.
Yes, definitely lots of answers.
Yes, I
love that.
Lots
of crying, lots of laughing.
I read somewhere that you got your American accent from watching Hannah Montana.
I did.
That is true?
Yes, absolutely.
Really?
Yeah, because I watched Bugsy Malone and Godfather when I was like 8.
I love Bugsy Malone.
Yeah, I love it. And I, you know, my parents were like, you know, watching all these movies with me, and I was like, yeah, but Hannah Montana is like Oscar nominating. Like, it's so good. Hannah Montana's the best.
Yeah.
Like the film. Everything.
Yeah.
Everything about it is amazing. And I got the American accent, so I would always literally just be like, hi, like, you know, how are you,
wow.
Jimmy? And then, you know.
Do you do, like, accents when you see them on, like, you watch
Yeah, I like to see characters, and then I just do the accent. As long as I've watched it for long enough, I can kind of get it to somewhat of a T.
Like, what are you watching now? Or
Inventing Anna.
Yes.
When really? She, yeah. So, like, I was in the... the hotel lobby the other day, and they were like, Miss Brown, we have to run your card again. I was like, run it again! it must be your system. And it was, why do you look poor?
You know? do you do any other
impressions? Yeah, Winona Ryder from season 1.
Oh, when Stranger she's Things.
Yeah, Noah and I like to do this one. Noah's like, Mom, I'm in the upside down. And she's like, come on, baby, I am here. I am coming to find you, honey.
Wow! Winona, I love that you did that. Noah was just here, by the way. He was on the show, and he's great. Noah Schnapp, hi. I know you guys are best friends.
Yes.
And he was telling me the last night of filming, you want to say?
Yeah.
That you played a pretty big prank on him.
Yeah. Well, he's the biggest prankster of them all. I too, am pretty bad. But he goes to great extents. So we thought, as a crew, that we needed to get him back. So it was 4 a.m., we were in New Mexico, he was on set, and it was the last night of shooting. So we thought, what better way to get him than to get him to base camp, and we had trash bins filled with water balloons all around, and we turned all the lights off at base camp. I called him crying. Noah, I'm just so upset that, you know, you're not here to say goodbye to me. Please just come back to base camp, I'm leaving now. Okay, Mel, okay, I'll be there. He gets to base camp. I'm like, no, I got you a present, you know, and I get him in the middle of the car park, and all of us, about 20 people, raid him. Absolutely invade him, and
whipping.
It's bad. It was bad. But then he got really aggressive with it. He got me on the floor, absolutely just, yeah. Like, my God, I'm a girl.
We actually,
we have
a video. Check this out. This is real. How long did that last?
I'm not kidding you, 15 minutes. Like, it was the longest video. It was so insane.
Are you worried that he's gonna get you back?
When I see him, I'm like terrified, you know? It's just like one step at a time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Another video you brought of you and Noah doing the fruit by the foot challenge.
Yes.
Now, what is that exactly?
We were on set, really, really bored, biding time, and thought, what better way to not do school and to
yeah.
race each other with fruit by the foot? So you extend the whole fruit by the foot, and then you just, no, using no hands, you have to eat it as fast as you can.
You brought us this video. Here's
I did.
Doing the fruit by the foot challenge.
Okay, ready, set, go.
Wait, look at you. Is he gagging?
Yeah, he was almost vomiting.
Look at you.
Yes! Wow!
I like the dance at the end, to the victory dance. That's pretty good.
Yeah, so I bring them everywhere.
You want to challenge me?
Yes, because I just think, you know, what better way to leave? We don't see each other often.
That's true.
I need to teach you something else, you know, a few acting tips and and this.
Foot by the foot challenge. You want to challenge me?
I do. It's going to be great. I'll see you then.
I'm very competitive. Yeah, you
me
know
too.
That.
Okay,
all right.
So.
All right, what do we do?
So what you're going to do is you're going to extend the whole thing.
Mm-hmm.
Noah's going to die when he sees this. By the way, no, everyone refused to do it on set with us. Like, Finn was like, leave me alone. okay, then what you're going to do is you're going to take the paper off.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, now somebody in the audience has to make sure we're at the same length. We don't like a cheater.
Oh, that's interesting.
Okay. Put it in your
mouth.
Oh,
you're putting it in your mouth
yeah,
first?
Yeah, of course you do. Okay, are we at the same length?
No.
I'm longer, right?
Yes.
Now what do we do?
Are we good? Three, two, one.
Millie Bobby Brown! Hey, hey.